Hello children, welcome to the video lectures of Social Science Standard 10th. This is the 7th video lecture of chapter number 80. In the previous video lecture, we had seen about the forms of consumer exploitation, how the consumers are exploited. Then we had seen what are the main reasons for consumer exploitation. With the completion of the 6th video lectures, we completed actually the first part of the lesson, that is the price rise. Now we are going to study about the second part, that is consumer awareness. We already saw some of it, but the main part will be seen now. So let us start. Consumer awareness in consumer protection. See, this is a very important line. What does it tell? Consumer awareness in consumer protection. If the consumer is aware, he is protected. There arose a need to stop exploitation of consumer in different ways to protect rights and to provide mental and physical security. See, okay, we already saw that Ralph Nader started this movement of consumer protection in America, and later on it started in the other parts of the world too. So in India also, say in India, a description regarding consumer protection because of behavior, okay, because of misbehavior towards consumer and their exploitation was made for the first time in Kautilya's Arthashastra. Kautilya is Chanakya, and in his Arthashastra, in his book Arthashastra, first time the mentioning of the consumer and his awareness was written, which describes about the misbehavior of the traders. It tells us about the misbehavior done by the traders toward the consumer. We find mention of punishment. See, there is also even mentioning of punishment, that what punishment should be given for under measurement of goods, if the goods are under measured, okay, if they are less than the told quantity, goods, and adulteration or duplication. See, so in those times also, right, the consumer exploitation was going on, and Kautilya or Chanakya has written about this into his book Arthashastra. American President John Franklin Kennedy, remember the name, John Franklin Kennedy presented four rights of the consumer on March 15, 1962. He passed four rights into America, in the Parliament of America. He expressed soreness on thought that opinion of consumer is not heard. Soreness means, you can say,